Oh my gosh, no way. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In this episode, I'm taking a trip up to my favorite place to fish, probably. Really good brown trout fishing, some really nice sized wild fish, all wild fish pretty much for the most part, brown trout wise at least. Sometimes there are some stocked rainbows in the mix, but most of the time these are giant wild browns, river run browns, and should be a really good time. I'm gonna make a few pit stops on the way up there, get something to eat maybe. Get a new net because I need a net. I don't even have one right now. Make sure to go down below, subscribe if you're new here. I'd like to see if you enjoy it. I'll see you on the water. Alright guys, so I got the net. Not the net I wanted at all, but it was like literally the only one they had. It's a almost Field and Stream $15 net, so that's gonna be a big pain to get the trebles out of on the jerk baits, but it's gonna have to do. Had to pick up some new line too. I'm gonna re-spool real quick. I only had one jerk bait of the one I wanted to, but luckily I have a good bid today, so I shouldn't run out. Fresh new spool in the reel. Let's get it. Yo, fish. Not a very big one, but first fish of the day, we will certainly take it. Not very big at all, but I will take any fish in a river like this, in between the big ones, obviously. It's fun. They do kind of get you a little disappointed when you realize how small they are, the smaller ones, but still very happy to catch this first fish of the day, and it's hopefully gonna go only up in size from here. Let's get them back. Fish of the day. Woo. Oh, that's a fish. I thought I had a leave on. I wonder if it's the same guy, I doubt it, but I literally just had a follow up right before this. Oh my gosh, that was so funny how he ate that. He just pecked on it and I started reeling. I felt weight and I thought it was a leaf because he wasn't moving at all. And I just saw him slowly start to wiggle and I'm like, oh, that's a fish. Anyway, second fish of the day. Not what we're after, but we'll take it. See you, bud. I gotta come up and smoke it. Not a bad fish. Oh. And he's gone. That's why I hate these nets. Alright, whatever. I'd say it was about an 18 incher. Not too big of a deal, but like, literally wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for these nets. I should have waited a bit longer to net him. Ugh. I wonder if the camera picked that up. That was really cool. Alright, let's keep going. That's a decent fish. Still not quite what we're after, but I don't even think it's really netable, but like worth netting at least. Yeah, definitely not, but certainly take him. Saw a little fish. Alright, but let's let him go. Phew. Fish. Finally, that's a nice fish. Oh,
I'm gonna be really careful with how I'm netting. There we go. Yes, finally. Not a tank, not a giant. Well, some people will consider it. Beautiful colors. Nice kiped up little male here. Let's go, finally, about time. I did not expect the fish to be there, honestly. Well, I kind of do expect it just because I expect the unexpected with this place, but at the same time, I did not expect it at the end of that cast, too. That was awesome. I followed that all the way in. It was going to be a little bit hyper when I tried handling, but hopefully we get a nice little pick with him and get him back.
Not a giant. Certainly a quality sized fish. Beautiful buck brown. Beautiful colors on it. Nice little type. Not quite what I'm after here, but I'll certainly take it. Let's get him back.
Somewhat better fish, well, not in the last one, but in general. I don't think I'm gonna net him though. Got followed in a couple times. Oh, he's chilling right there. No way. No way I just did that. That's crazy. Bro, what? Look at that. I'll calculate. I knew I was going to land him.
Very unusual method of catching by me. There we go. Let's get him back.
There's the other one. I knew there was a bigger one. There he is. Let's go. The same fish, I don't know. Yeah, definitely might be. Yes! Yes! Finally! I think that's the fish that was following me. Let's go!
Finally hooked into pretty much what I'm after. Looking for a little bit bigger, but I can't complain. It's been quite the unlucky day, but not bad. Like, it's mid-December, so like, I shouldn't expect much more, but there we go. Beautiful wild brown. Let's get him back.
Oh my gosh, no way. Losing that drag a bit. That was so unexpected. Now this is what we came here for. That's a bit better. Not by much, but oh my gosh, insane colors. Actually, it might be maybe 2 inches bigger than the last one, which is talking a lot when they're this size. Oh my gosh, bro, that's sick. Barely got them too.
Now that is what we came here for, boys. Look at that fish. Not a fish of a lifetime, but I'll take that fish any day. Some people, that's a fish of a lifetime for them. And when I come up here, I'm always hoping to catch a fish that's actually a fish of a lifetime. But mid-December, a fish like this, let's go.
Fish is insane looking. Let's go. Bro, this is crazy. I'm glad I decided to keep going. That fish is so beautiful. We're getting all the bucks today. Dang. Let's go.
It's a great way to end the day. Now that's another nice fish right there. Beautiful calling about it. Finally back, about ready to head home. Turning on the wrong car. A little bit of a misunderstanding here. That's what happens when you're tired. Wish I had a car like this, but whoever owns that, sorry if I messed anything up. But it's a really nice whip.
If you own that car, comment down below in the video and tell me what your favorite thing about that car is. And if you guys don't own that car, comment down below and comment about something in the video that you liked.
This is the right car now. Alright guys, had quite a good day today. That's why I like this place so much. Always provides really nice fish. I mean, not always. This place can be really tough sometimes too. But if you go when the conditions are right and you know what you're doing, you're definitely gonna have a good chance of hooking this nice fish. Days like this certainly aren't uncommon. And I think it could have been a bit better if I capitalized on some more of my opportunities to catch some of these fish, but I'm not complaining. Today was a really good day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to go down below and subscribe if you're new here or you aren't subscribed already. Like this video if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.